We'll worry about that after we deal with this shoreline goon.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Raph and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck. One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Shit, shit, shit. Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look,